Thank you for joining us on Data Cloud Now, where we bring you the latest in all things data in business and industry. I'm Ryan Green, and I'm joined by Shane Murray, Field CTO at Monte Carlo, along with Vishal Shah, Data Architect Manager at Pitney Bowes. Gentlemen, so great to have you both on the program. Shane, you're on a mission to accelerate the world's adoption of data by reducing data downtime. How does Monte Carlo accomplish this for your clients, and what trends are you noticing?
Yeah, I'd say one of the major trends we see is data platforms becoming a direct driver of revenue for the business, often with consumer-facing data products. And there Monte Carlo is pivotal to maintaining trust and reliability across the end-to-end pipelines of those data products. So we're seeing that as a critical enabler for these customers to drive revenue. And then I think the other big trend we see is larger customers headed towards these data mesh reorganizations, and they're, you know, whether it's pushing out decentralized ownership of data, democratization of data, or accountability into the organization, Monte Carlo's self-service, out-of-the-box capabilities can become part of that data platform, along with Snowflake and other partners that really help teams push out this self-service mindset into the company.
You know, it's an exciting next chapter. Vishal, from your standpoint, Pitney Bowes recently celebrated their 100th anniversary of founding. How is Monte Carlo helping prepare the business for the next century?
Yeah, so Pitney Bowes, in its 100-year journey, has transformed from being a core postage meter company producing document and mailing-related solutions to now being a software and technology company providing a full end-to-end fulfillment and logistics solutions for shipping, mailing, and e-commerce. And for that transformation to work, data is at its forefront. You know, any good transformation requires good, accurate, timely, and trustworthy data. And that's where Monte Carlo has been a game changer for us. Through the Monte Carlo Observability platform, Pitney Bowes is able to leverage the observability pattern of Monte Carlo and provide, is able to notify, it's able to identify, and also make proactive fixes to any data downtime that may occur, ultimately resulting in trustworthiness of the data.
You know, 100 years for Pitney Bowes. Shane, from your standpoint, founded back in 2019, how has the cloud been essential really in scaling Monte Carlo's vision, and what were some of your greatest learnings?
Yeah, I mean, it's really hard to overstate how much the cloud shifted the data platform for organizations. I was a data leader on the other side of the fence before, and
Full circle at this point.
that move to cloud was the single biggest move we ever made and allowed us to scale out data and analytics and applied machine learning to the company. And so, you know, Monte Carlo's really ridden that journey with the cloud providers, as well as other, you know, vendors and partners that are engaging in that ecosystem to provide that end-to-end observability across that new cloud stack, right, and support the modernization journey and provide that breadth of coverage across, you know, these growing data environments, as well as really, you know, deep reliability and quality for the most critical data of the organization.
And that's what I want to dive into now, Shane. You know, to both Pitney Bowes and Monte Carlo, focusing on really what matters is essential to both of your organizations. How does this partnership with Snowflake help you and your respective clients really do just that? Shane, if you'd like to start.
Yeah, I mean, you mentioned focus, and I think trust is key in that journey. Data leaders these days just don't really have the time to do like a two-year transformation journey. It's sure results in 3 months or maybe six if you're lucky.
Much more condensed, right?
Yeah, and so Monte Carlo has been, you know, we've worked with a number of our customers who are migrating, right, and then going through a transformation and scaling of their platform, and we really help them focus on what is the most critical data in your environment and how do you build in trust from the outset so you don't lose it
right
6 months into that journey,
exactly.
Right, and have to kind of restart.
And Vishal, from your standpoint.
Yeah, so for Pitney Bowes, when we started our cloud journey way back in 2014, we were looking for a platform which gives us the ability of a cloud platform along with all the data warehousing capability. And at that time, we evaluated quite a few cloud-based data warehouses, and Snowflake was one of the ones that immediately we were able to see the value of it. And what we saw in Snowflake was, A, it was able to centralize all of my data from various sources into a central place, thereby leading to a true single source of truth. And then with the Snowflake core data sharing capabilities, we were able to efficiently share data across teams, which basically led to data independence. People no longer need to have ETL work done. They no longer need to have duplicate data sets to do their own solution. We were able to leverage it one time and then have people utilize the data through the data sharing. So Snowflake for us right now, if I can say, we are nearly every single business unit within PB is leveraging Snowflake data warehouse for analyticals and reporting need, and it's only growing.
No, only growing. We're at the New York stop with the Snowflake Data Cloud World Tour. You can hear the excitement, you can hear the buzz. Shaw, from your standpoint, any takeaways from the event so far?
So I'm actually looking for, I attended the Snowflake Summit, and this is sort of a smaller summit, but to a localized area, which gives me more networking options. Plus, it also tells me I can talk to direct vendors within the Snowflake customer base, and also, you know, connect with Snowflake themselves to see if there are any new technologies that has come out since the Snowflake Summit.
And Shane, from your perspective.
Yeah, I mean, I think we're seeing customers on a much surer footing now, like a foundation that they can trust and build on. And so you're seeing data teams grow and scale in opportunities. And so I'm interested to talk to customers just around where they're headed with machine learning and advanced analytics and how Monte Carlo and Snowflake can ride on that journey with them.
I think we can all agree it's great to have everyone back together. The ecosystem is building. Gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us here today. An exciting next chapter for Pitney Bowes, Monte Carlo. I'm Ryan Green with Data Cloud Now. We'll see you soon.